Hey everyone, welcome to today's video. Hope people are doing good. Do you want to know about 3 and 5 reviews? If yes, then watch this video, because in this video we are going to share unbiased review on 3 and 5. It is an online store that deals in electronic items, bicycle, kitchen utensils, kidwear, kurti for women, toys for kids, and many more items. The site is based in India. It is getting famous worldwide among various countries. The site also offers to transport its product to various areas and various parts of the world. Let's check out the specification of this website. It is an online e-commerce store. They are selling different products like fruits, bicycles, kids wear, kurti, kids toys, kitchen appliances, etc. They have mentioned email address and physical address on their portal. It is about 11 month 12 days old website. They are accepting different payment methods like Visa card, PayPal, Stripe, MasterCard. Even they are offering cash on delivery. As far as delivery duration is concerned, within 5 working days. In case of express courier, it takes 3 working days. Shipping is free within global premises and $4 is charged per package in case of express shipping. It took 1 week of booking the product for shipping. Items can return within 7 days of purchase and they should not be already used. The positive point of the website are there are various amazing products the site offers, which comes in various categories. The various products options are quite impressive and having amazing quality. The site offered 7 days return policy, which is great for those customers who are not satisfied with the product. The negative point of the website are Alexa ranking of the site is quite bad normal, which makes the site not famous among people. There are many negative reviews over the internet. The site has no official site. It is unavailable just on Gmail. Is the site legit as per 3 and 5 reviews? When we check out the details, the site has got no social media presence, which makes it not so much popular among people. It is 11 month and 12 days old website. The trust index of the site is very low, and which is not impressive. When we go through our research, we found that the site 3andfive.com is not having great review all over the internet. People have posted various negative review over the internet as they have not received many product as they have ever expected. So people have been looking for the reviews before buying and the product. People have booked some other products and got some other. So, but there are somewhat positive reviews over the internet as well. People have been quite happy with the site and its response. So not every review is negative over the internet. So we can say in our final conclusion that no doubt the website has not got any much impressive trust index, and Alexa ranking is quite poor, which shows that the site is not much popular among the people and it is not a trustworthy website. So we are not recommending you at all. And if you have a personal experience of shopping from this store, please write about your experience and views about this website. We love to hear from you.